I have a simple exercise I give everybody, and some people say, oh, that's so stupid, it's so silly. But I ask them to look in the mirror, especially first thing in the morning, and just look in their eyes and say their name and say, I love you. I really, really love you. You see, life loves you, but if you don't love yourself, it's very hard for life to bring you the goodies because you've got this wall up. But when we can get back to that point of just adoring this marvelous critter in here, then life says, oh, she's got it, let's give her goodies. And then the next step is to be very grateful about it. When you're really grateful, then they want to give you more.